In local news, a Buddy Cianci Jr. high school student has been arrested for possession of drugs. The student has been sentenced to 200 hours of community service and is a very bad boy. We now go to Ollie Williams for the punishment forecast. Ollie?
He gonna get it!
Thanks, Ollie. Now this.
So you actually put coke in that kid's locker?
Yep.
Wow, where'd you get it?
Oh, I got a guy.
Don't let it get the best of you. I used to be a lawyer. See you next week. Good to be back, America.